Welcome back, everybody, to Mass Effect Andromeda. Let's continue
gotta
on here.
Yeah? These Angara, they're tough.
There's a Dar up ahead. They've probably gotten word that we're coming. I don't think they'll.
I think there was a birth yesterday. Are you here to observe the Yavara?
What are the Yavara?
Walk onto the frozen lake and you'll see them beneath the ice. They've lived on Vold for millennia. Stories about the Yavara are the only Angaran folktales that survived the Scourge. They're beautiful, intelligent creatures, our closest tie to our past.
And now your people will poach them right out of existence.
What?
I haven't heard any reports of the Initiative hunting on Vold.
Not the Initiative. Outlaws. They've killed 24 in the months since they've landed.
We have no resources to track these poachers, and the Resistance is spread too thin.
At this rate, our only link to our history will disappear forever.
Ryder, the Yavara are vital to Angaran culture. We need to stop these hunters.
Well, I can't say those aren't my people, because I don't know, they could be humans.
We'll do whatever we can to help.
We should hurry.
You said you have folk tales about the Yavara.
Somehow, Yavara stories are the only ones that survive the Scourge. Most of them have the same theme. A Yavara's song is so beautiful, it can coax the sun out of hiding, reveal the stars.
Just stories, of course, but when your entire history is lost, stories are precious.
I see why the Yavara are important to you.
To all Angara. They're a symbol of what the Scourge took from us.
We can't lose them.
Tell me more about the Yavara.
They're amazing creatures, able to communicate through intricate songs.
Like whales.
Long ago, we could have heard the songs in person. But the Scourge trapped the Yavara beneath the ice. Now we have to settle for static-filled recordings.
How do they survive under the ice?
No one knows. We've dedicated our lives to studying them, and we still can't find the answer. They're cut off from food and oxygen, yet they still persist. My colleague here has a theory they may be remnant.
We have no way of confirming this, of course.
I'll leave you to your work.
Ishare.
So they said I could see them under the ice? Whoa, yes you can. Whoa.
Anyone from Nostray?
Okay. Looks like we got a plenty of stuff to explore. Yay. Ooh, a data pad. Piece of candy. Receive reports of sporadic raiding parties from the Ket on Havarl. I want patrol stationed outside, debtors residence at all times, no excuses. Track the poachers. Yeah, I know that one. We'll get there. Spare parts.
He left Vold? He got free and didn't even pay me a courtesy visit?
I'm sorry. I can't...
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
Oh.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes. Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjord said he'd send people after Nilj. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Is the data they carried that important?
Nilj and the Commander seem to think so. Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Okay, looks like we've got another mission. Meet the family. Did I get, like, XP for that?
You can do it!
Oh, that sounded redneck as hell. You can do it! Hey, y'all, watch this. Scan minerals. I'm, like, right next to a mineral deposit. Wait, what the hell? There's one, like, right here. Oh, hey. Thank you. I mean, yeah, okay, he's got one. Totally missed this.
Pathfinder Rider, it is wonderful to finally meet you in person. I'm Ari Vestrick, scholar and chronicler. I followed your activity with great interest.
Chronicler? Like a historian?
Quite so. Denied memory of the past or hope for the future, we become dust in a void.
All we are is dust in the void.
That's a wonderful sentiment.
My grandmother's words. She set me on this path. It is my life's work to document the events that shape our world. The arrival of visitors from beyond the galaxy is a significant development, of course.
Is there anything we can do to help your work?
I have always been curious about how the Khet invasion began. They must have records of first contact, and we have none of our own.
Where would you get that information?
The Khet are a military people. They must have logs. Perhaps they can be accessed from their base on Vol. Approaching it would be foolhardy. Still, if you find yourself there, please see what you can find.
Okay.
Why don't the Angara have records of first contact with the Khet?
Those who were there cannot tell their tales. Dead or disappeared. There are stories, rumors. No one knows for sure what happened.
Huh.
I'll leave you to your work.
Of course. I hope to speak to you in less frantic times. I would love to hear about your people.
Search the Khet database. We'll be sure to do that.
Andromeda plant sample detected nearby.
Smart.
Where is it? Says I found. Oh, there it is. There we go. Okay, that took care of that.
Don't touch anything.
Oh, I'll touch whatever I want. Yo. Whatever, I'll do what I want. Ooh, a merchant.
No one's being cheated.
I need that. All right, let's go to weapons. I have a couple of, I'm gonna have to sort through this stuff. Yeah, see, I have two of these, so I'm gonna get rid of one. We can sell my can't speak. Might even sell my Raptor too. But we could sell that Omni Blade. Pistol mods. Assault rifle mods. AR stock. AR magazine. AR barrel. Ooh, I need to change my mods, I think. I think I have better mods. Well, we'll keep that. armor. Get rid of that. Sell that. Sell that. And sell that. Consumables. I don't think I need to sell minerals. Remnant decryption keys. Huh. Okay, we're gonna confirm the trade. There we go. Now I have 20 spots. That's good. So that's a nice way to sort this out. Now I've got 10 grand. Now what do you have? Isharay 3. Ooh, that looks nice. One shot only, though. I like multiple shots. Copper, magnesium, silicon. I think I've found silicone. How much does that cost? $900. Oh, I need to sell all my salvage. There we go. Wow, I gained money on that transaction. Nice. Nomad mods. What do you have? Nothing? Nothing. Okay, thanks. Who are you?
You're a coward. Courts will decide, then you'll be running.
You're the human who came from Aya. Is it still beautiful there?
The most beautiful world I've seen in the cluster, by a long shot.
I miss it terribly. I was born there. Spent my childhood in warm air and sunlight. I'll never forget how that felt.
What do you sell?
I trade with those who have things they don't need anymore, but who need things I have. Small comforts, nothing of value to you.
What's a small comfort on Vold?
Clothing, tools, art, toys. Anything to remind them of happier times. Things they can hold in the dark.
What do you mean, people with things they don't need?
Refugees carrying whatever they grabbed as they fled. The lighter their load, the easier their journey. I pay well.
Why don't you go back?
My life, family, livelihood, they're all here.
All right.
Thanks for talking with me.
Thank you for reminding me of Aya.
Well, I do what I can. What is this? I wish I'd get rewarded for going... Whoa, whoops. Wrong button. For going strange places like that, you know, just kind of off the grid. You can do it! Nope. Can't speak to those guys. Wait.
Buxel says you rescued her brother.
Oh, okay.
I don't have words to express my gratitude. I am Eski Yevith, steward of Tejix. I hope to make your stay here a pleasant one. It's the least I can do.
I am honored to meet you, Steward Eska. I am Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative.
Wonderful. As we say here, there are no strangers, only unmet friends.
That's a nice attitude.
Tell me more about Tejix.
It's the largest town on Vold, home to hundreds of my people. We manufacture, we trade, and we try to live good lives, even with the Ked prisons. I have lived here all my life, and there's no place I'd rather live.
What about Aya?
Ugh, sulfurous air. Not for me.
Huh.
You called yourself steward. What's that?
I have guardianship of Tejix. I ensure its functions, and that its people are safe. Commander Doziel and the Resistance fight the Khed with their weapons, with their fists. Myself and others here, we fight by refusing to give in, by living in spite of them.
I won't disturb you further.
It is no disturbance at all. May your luck build, Ryder.
No wonder it took 5 years to make this game. All these worlds, all this dialogue, good God.
You, the Pathfinder, is it true? Can you talk to the old machines?
You mean the Remnant?
I'm no threat to them. Never have been. Tell them to stop hurting me.
What?
Why would the Remnant come after you?
I dig for useful things around the pillars. Good tech. Machines always left me alone until now.
You were misinformed. I can't actually talk to the Remnant. Even if I could, I don't think they'd listen.
Well, good are you then? Thanks for nothing.
Okay.
Stupid machines ruining my business.
Take all. Ooh, see, now I did get rewarded. Angaran Ranger armor, heavy pistol, heavy melee. Need help with young Yenjim's sweet dumplings. My batter's lumpy and runny at the same time. I'm not sure what's wrong. I followed the formula exactly, except I substituted ground ushaf because I didn't think jugum flour agrees with me. Then I added some aged tuvum at the last stage. Needed some punch, I thought. That's when everything seized up. So I put it through the mill and then boiled it. Now it's like this. I don't understand. Okay. Working on it. I'm trying to find people to rescue Nilj. Recent Khet push that cost us several top agents, your brother included. I can send more after him, but then run the risk of losing more. It is a delicate balance. I still have asked Evra for advice and reinforcements, if you can spare them. He seems distracted by the new developments on Aya, however. Be strong. Don't you dare do anything impulsive. I want you safe. And you're not ready to join the Resistance yet. Your uncle and his team can look after themselves. We'll get them back, but we have to be smart about it. Keep looking around for help. Someone will come by.
In the meantime... I'm sorry.
I will speak to the commander again. No one in Hanjara available to search for Niji. Commander Duziel's cautiousness is strange. Is she normally like that? Is Nilj one of her best agents? Will you speak to her again? She might listen to you. If not, I might have to do something myself. Huh.
You're that Pathfinder, right? I heard about your landing. Welcome to the Aratan. I'd offer you space, but a group from Ajara just claimed the last of it.
My translator lost that one. What's an Aratan?
It means shelter from the dark. A hostel for people who don't want to camp on the ice. We're the only Dar large enough to support one, so everyone comes here. I get Ajara researchers, resistance patrols, even your people on occasion.
There were humans here?
No, people like her. Spiky ones.
Turians.
They hated the cold. I had to crank up the sun eaters to thaw them out.
Wait, there's Turians here. Whoa.
What were Turians doing out here?
I didn't ask. I assumed they were like you, helping the Resistance. They haven't come back yet, so they're probably still out there.
Whoa.
I should get going.
Could we be close to
Stay
finding
warm.
The Turian Ark? Thank you. right on top of whatever it is. Ah, here we are.
A human? All the way out here? You must have guts. If anyone can help my people, it's you.
Help with what?
The Ket destroyed Adar, not far from here. Retaliation after the Resistance pushed them out. The people were either killed or driven off. They left everything behind.
I'll make those monsters pay for what they did to your people.
Which we appreciate. But I need your help with something else. I'm a historian. That Dar was home to a priceless Angaran artifact. A map of ancient Vold. I sent two of my colleagues to retrieve it, but they run into trouble out there. The Ket came back to finish the job. I need someone to help my people fight their way out.
Okay.
Don't worry. I'll dig them out of trouble.
You're a lifesaver. I'll give you the nav point for the Dar. Please, hurry.
All right, I think that takes care of, yeah, all the side missions in here. Is there a something on top of here? But I'd have to go over here to climb this way. Yeah. All right, now we gotta get out of here.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Oh, I'm good at negative 30. Is back online. But when it hits negative 40, I'm screwed. Gotcha. Okay, so let me see if I can upgrade my mods. That was a scope. SR scope 2. And I don't remember what the other one was. Barrel 1 is what I had. Wow, look at that. Barrel 3. That adds accuracy. Could do rifle negative weight, but damage, rifle penetration. We'll try that one. Mods, AR barrel 3, and then I had a mag and a scope. Do mag 2 and, well, we only have scope 1. Shotgun receiver 3. There we go. No mods. Whoa. I hope that didn't train. Hope that didn't change anything when I got out of that. Please tell me everything stayed the same. Okay, good. Okay, where do we want to go? Wow, there's so much. Well, actually, this is really close. So let's go here. Fast travel here.
Flower meadows unfold. Colors we didn't have names for.
Whatever you think of it.
Okay, I'm pointed that way, so I need to turn around.
This is a beautiful planet.
I would not like to be lost out here on my own.
Alright, head straight for it.
I
looks like cat tech.
I don't know how I'm gonna get on top of that. This looks like the best slope to do it.
Pathfinder.
Whoa.
This area can be mined for resources.
135 copper, wow.
Via your mining interface.
There's the memory trigger.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Cool. Alright, we're gonna head to this now.
The Ket weapons depot destroyed by the resistance.
Good to know. We'll search for any sign of Hana's friend.
The hell?
I'm feeling a temperature decrease.
Found the entrance. Well, what was once the entrance?
It's Whoa. A ruin. No one survived here.
What is this?
Who's that?
It's dead, of course.
If circuitry is intact, we could power it up and gain entrance.
Plenty of iridium. Huh. Nothing. Whoa. Okay. Controller keeps vibrating and I'm not sure why. I mean, that looks to be like a generator. But how do I get in there?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Yeah, but I don't understand. I'm lost. Every time I walk by this spot, my controller vibrates, and I don't know. It's really, really confusing.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I have no
idea. Life support is back online.
I don't know what to do.
You know where they are. I know you know. Talk.
There's something over there. Maybe someone.
Where? I'm like so confused.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
I am very, very confused.
I heard something.
Yeah, there's something back here, but I can't get in here because I can't power it up.
Talk, you cursed thing. Tell me where my family is. Hearing things.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Huh. Okay, now I'm incredibly confused. Like, obviously, this is what I'm supposed to be following. And then there's a generator right there, but I don't know how to get to this generator. It's right freaking there, man.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Restore power. What? Am I missing something?
What? I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Life support is stable. I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Get in here. Okay. What the hell? Is there a door? Is there something? I'm hoping to get some light back there somehow. See if there's a door on the other side. Like, maybe there's an entrance outside that I missed?
Ambient temperature is normal.
Life sign, Sam?
Nothing. However, I do detect a faint energy signature. What could be a generator?
Backup power, possibly.
Running into the fire. Whoa.
What the hell? I wonder... I wonder if I can't do this until I restore the planet. Remember when he said, like, once I find that remnant site, I might be able to unfreeze the planet? Well, I'm wondering maybe if that's what I have to do here. So, we're gonna ignore that. What is this? Settling field. Find an outpost site. And a memory trigger. So, we're gonna set these two up. And we can do that while we're here too. Fast travel! Trigger. Is that inside the base or above here?
Life support restored.
Somehow. Should be heading straight toward this memory trigger. Said memory trigger, not undocumented mineral. Platinum sample. Oh, I'm sorry. That's memory triggers over here. Derp. Almost directly behind us. Head slightly left. Wee-hee-hee!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
B-E. We still had a long way to go before we hit that. All right.
The camp ahead contains Ket life forms, Pathfinder.
Oh. I wonder if the settlement is supposed to be inside of there. We'll see. This is a large plane. Okay, so this is a memory trigger. Establishing a settlement on Viold requires a minimum viability of 40%. Oh!
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but the planet is not yet viable.
Another memory trigger?
One of your father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Alright. At least I know where my future home could be. That's a site hitting rocks for science. Journal? Call Evra from the Tempest meeting room. Let me do that, actually. And we can go talk to the crew and everything.
Jal says Evra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
Cool.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
I've been waiting to use this, so...
Gil, you missed your appointment. Again.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
I had a good reason.
Which was?
When I remember it, I'll tell you.
When I remember it,
Pathfinder,
I'll tell you.
You have pending vid calls.
Ah, it's right here. I hope I get to hang up on people like I used to do with the council. I had to discuss the Moshai's whereabouts.
Commander?
Pathfinder, Joel's been keeping me updated on your adventures, your good deeds on our behalf.
I meant them. I want you to know you can trust me.
You rescued Shabbat Ghan. His loss would have been hard for the Resistance. But your true agenda is clear. To explore Aya's vault. Jarl says you want to help find the Moshai. Why should I let you?
I get shit done. But I do keep my word.
I'd like this to be the beginning of a strong relationship.
Keep your promises and little by little our bond might grow. We've managed to trace the Moshai to a special Kent facility on Vold.
Why special?
These facilities are protected by a dynamic shield tech we haven't been able to crack. We're close, but its ability to adapt outstrips the speed of our current processors.
Pathfinder, adding my processor to their program would no doubt make the difference.
Ephra, I can help. Respectfully, this time you need my help.
Respectfully? The Angara don't need anything from you. We take care of our own.
With the processing power of my AI, I can guarantee the shield breach.
AI? Of course, that makes sense.
He's physically connected to me, and so I need to... Well, I want to go.
It was risky to be honest about your AI. And honesty makes you different from the Ghet.
I hope so.
You're welcome on the mission.
Thank you.
A team will meet you at our base on Vold. They'll take you to the Ghet facility. Stay strong and clear. Goodbye.
Jarl said he wanted to see you.
Okay. I figured, like, revealing a secret, like, they didn't know we had an AI until now. So... Meet the Resistance on Viald in the Null system. Okay, so we're not already on Viald, are we? Whoops. Okay, let's have a chat with the crew, do some updates, sell some stuff. ABP. Do I have any points available? One reward to collect. Oh. Acquired minerals. Strike teams, he back? Hell yeah. Oh, explorer. Got a new achievement. 10 mission funds, bronze item loot box, research data loot box. All right, what do we got? Go to the loot boxes. Biotic amplifier. Ooh, 4 platinum, 44 copper, 43 copper, 30 remnant research data. Oops, we gotta send out another strike mission. Can I get more strike teams? How many mission funds do we have? 75. Okay. We've got Lima. Why would we retire a team? We can equip teams. You need mission funds to equip them. Kick ass. Dang it. I need to send him out. Apex strike team. Wow, they don't have any chance of success there. How about a silver? Oops, I didn't want to send him. It's 50-50, but alright, we need a crappy one for you guys to go on. 70% chance of success. Alright, you two go out. Alright, so now we got two strike teams.
Strike team ready for deployment.
And last but not least, research center. Oh no, it's not that. Okay, we've got so much research here. Augs. The current ammo clip is empty. Drain 5% of health and refill clip. Changes weapon projectile to seeking plasma bolt. Okay, that's cool. Concentration module. Non-shotgun weapons. Fires direct line explosive plasma bolts. Charge weapon to fire devastating blasts. That sounds awesome as well. Okay. An armor. Helios defender chest. And defender helmet. We'll do that one. We'll do that. I mean, we got so much research, we might as well use it. All right, how about this? No, we barely got any research there. All right, development. All righty, let's assault rifles. We might as well go ahead and craft Avenger 3. Battlefield assist module. When health and shields are full, 20% damage. Ooh. When health is low, 25% resistance. Okay, we're going to add that. That sounds so cool. Yes! Alright, so I should have the Avenger Assault Rifle 3 now. How about... And I said I wanted to research the Black Widow. Oh, when we have enough! Oh! I love the Black Widow. Now, I wonder... We don't have Black Widow 2 yet. That's my sniper. Actually, shotguns. Katana 3. Percent combat recharge speed. Clip empties, restore 25 shields. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, we got the katana. Helmet. Now, let's hope I didn't use too much. I think I did. Now, is this what I crafted? Oh, look at all those supplies you need. Ultra rare. Helios Defender helmet. I really do like this helmet. And I've got enough. All combo damage. And I've been using tech, so let's put a recharge module on there. Okay. Is this just helmets? Oh, yeah, derp. Helios Defender chest. We've got enough to craft it. Oh, look at all those augmentations. No, whoa. Let's put some augmentations on there. We'll put a shield oscillator. Tech recharge module. A kinetic coil. And that. Craft it. Bam. Definitely changing up our armor. Do we have any ultra rare? No, but we do have gold legs. Pathfinder 2. I don't know if this is better than what we have. Alright, I think that's enough of that. So, I wish there was a way to equip ourselves now. I wonder if there is a way. 8 points. Okay, one thing I haven't been doing is putting points into offensive tech. And team support. Shields. There we go. Aura. Nova. Damage and force. That does radius. I'd rather her have damage and force. Oh, cool. I can upgrade my whole squad. All right. Jahl. Let's up your energy drain. 25% damage, 15% CO restored. Let's make it hit harder is the better way. Vetra. Oh, there you go, turbocharge. Oh, she's still got 3 points. Drac. There we go. There you go. All right, PB. Bro. I have a bromantic time with him. Sweet. Now everybody has at least all their powers unlocked. Sweet. Let's unlock a biotic. Nova. Wow. What's this? Oh, Ezo Ultra Rare. Okay. All right, well, I think we're going to end things here, and then when we come back, we're going to continue around the Tempest, and we're going to talk to everybody, find out what's going on, especially head over to Jahl. They like alien buddies with Jays, because it was Javik last time. Now our new alien buddy is Jahl. Huh. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you next time.